And now we move on to our first binutils build. So one of the more important packages. And you'll notice CLFS creates these build directories in the way that LFS used to, in a separate external directory that's not within the package directory. Nowadays, Linux from scratch just creates a build directory within the package directory that's being built. It just means that when you come to clean up at the end of the compile, you can't just remove the package and thereby remove the build directory with the package directory. You've got to do two removes. You've got to remove the build and the package directory. So it's just something you've got to remember and a little bit extra work to do. A bit inconvenient, but that's the way they're still doing it. As I say, this is 2.5 years out of date, so it's understandable from that point of view. So we've configured binutils. This run should be quite quick because we're not building the gold linker. Oh, are we? Looks like we are, actually. Sorry, okay. In Linux from scratch at this point, we don't build it. So that may well be another difference now if this was all up to date. But anyway, let's build that. Right, so that's built successfully. Let's install it. If you notice, I don't know if you notice when it's building, you can see our triplet, our target triplet that we've created has been picked up, so that's always a good sign. So we're done. As I say, we've got two folders to clear up with these packages where we have to build in a separate directory. So do the build one first, and then the main package.